In this video, you will see how to convert WordPad to PDF in Windows 10 or Windows 11 laptop. You don't need any software to convert WordPad to PDF. There is one inbuilt software that we can use. So to convert WordPad to PDF, just click on the File tab and you will see the option Print. Under the Print, click on Print Preview and you will see the preview of the document, how it will look after converting to the PDF. Once you are satisfied with your formatting, then click on the Print option and you will see this print window. Now this is the plugin in Windows 10 and Windows 11 that is used for converting to PDF. Just click on Microsoft Print to PDF, then click on Print. Select the destination where you want to save the document and give the name to the document. We will give here WordPad to PDF, and as you can see, this is a save as type PDF document. Once done, click on save and the document is converted to PDF. Now let's open the PDF and see how it looks. So this is the PDF file that we just created. As you can see, the resolution of this PDF document is very high. Now check out this video that will show you how to password protect a PDF. Click on that like button, comment below, and let me know if this video solved your problem. Thank you.